we developed SleeveIO, a modular platform for wearable haptics with a variety of different actuators to enable rapid prototyping of multimodal haptic feedback interactions. SleeveIO is fully modular, reconfigurable, and portable. SleeveIO is a complete development toolkit featuring machine-knitted substrates, magnetic connectors, haptic modules, control hardware, and user-friendly software, requiring no external dependencies. This enables researchers and interaction designers to develop countless user experiences rapidly and easily. Two types of substrates were created, a sleeve that covers the forearm, and a set of bands that leaves some region of skin exposed for use with actuators requiring direct skin contact. The substrates were knitted as a mesh with 1mm diameter holes using a point-tail knitting pattern. This offers a high degree of stretchability, up to 50% in the longitudinal and up to 100% in the transverse direction. Through the holes of the mesh, we can insert 3D printed poles with tiny magnets on them to which we can then connect different kinds of haptic actuators. We have poles with a circular top that provides rotational freedom, and poles with a square top that constrains any rotation. The magnetic poles have two distinct purposes. First, as anchor points to which any actuators can connect, and second, as carriers of certain stimuli including shear, vibration, tilt, and more. To date, we have created 5 types of haptic modules for SleeveIO. Vibrotactors that provide vibrations through the poles, bellows that deliver a gentle tap directly on the skin, muscle actuators for shear acting through the poles, a cup actuator suitable for both suction and puff stimuli, and a quad chamber that can push on up to 4 neighboring poles. For actuation and control, we are using the FlowIO platform along with some of its expansion modules. This enables SleeveIO to be fully wearable, untethered, and remotely controllable via Bluetooth with user-friendly Arduino libraries and a basic graphical user interface. We conducted a multi-user pilot assessment of SleeveIO, characterizing and comparing haptic modules in terms of localizability, perception accuracy, sensation familiarity, and haptic salience.